Wait, what? Why am I loading in again?
I think the servers are a bit crap now.
Yeah.
Is that kind of time they start updating them for us?
Yeah, look. Connection to the server has been lost.
Oh.
Edgy.
I'm still in.
Oh. Well, I wasn't.
Oh, maybe that's why it's giving me the quest now, because you're not in there.
Right. See if I can just join on you again.
You should be able to, unless some other monkey joins me, dude. Whilst I'm waiting for you, I can get rid of my quests.
Whee! Welcome to Sea of Thieves, setting sail. Here we go again. I'm coming back, dude! After all of that.
Yeah, the servers are trash.
Is it?
Oh my, like I'm climbing up the ladder and it goes down initially. And I'm only holding W. Yes.
Woo!
Woo, optimize servers.
Woo.
Like, I didn't think they were having server problems anymore. I thought there was just, like, other problems.
Wow. I think the other problems were probably fixed by this update, and now it's just completely unoptimized servers.
Yay. You in?
No, not yet.
Can I just join me? No, it is you.
Legit, it always takes the first time I load in, like, forever.
Man, you need to put it out on an SASD, my dude.
Oh, hello. I just spawned straight away on the boat.
Well, it's because I raised the anchor, so technically the boat isn't stopped.
Ah, lol. That logic there. Are we voting for this voyage then, are we?
Yep, so I can get chicken crates. Unless it's not a golden one.
One pink cancel. Bristled pig, two pink and black. Wow.
Yeah.
See you later.
Next.
One black scaled snake. What? A snake one.
Wait, I want to get the snake crate.
Yeah. Yeah, just pick up the crate and then we'll cancel the quest.
Yeah, they figured it out though. So.
Oh.
Wait. Maybe not, actually.
God, that snake chest. Basket. I've never even seen these.
You need to cancel it. Let's go.
Alright, cancelling it. Still got the snake basket.
Golden chicken!
Golden chicken! There we go. Let's get the snake basket right. Downstairs.
There we are. We got three pig crates we can get to.
Nice. Oh, wow.
I'm climbing up down the ladder before I go up.
Yeah, I don't know, dude. It's been well sketchy.
We should probably check the Twitter if they're going to take the servers down at some point.
That'd be hilarious, wouldn't it?
I think there was like a Twitch highlight clip of when that happened. They literally had like 30 seconds to deposit their like chests and shit.
Oh, hello.
On their galley, so they like literally crashed their galley into the island and jumped off and just handed everything in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's how I escaped with two captain's chests that time, remember?
Oh, yeah.
I legit just crashed into the port and had to jump off and sell them before we got attacked by the three sloops that was chasing us.
Where are we delivering these? Because the best place to get chickens is like these big old people islands. That's the best place to get golden chicken.
Ancient Spire Outpost is where we're delivering it to. Which is bottom right?
Downwards. Yeah.
There it is.
Oh, that's all the way down there.
Yeah.
So, best place to get golden chickens though is Old Faithful. But that's a very long round trip.
Yeah. I mean, we have 6 a.m. on the 15th.
Let's go then.
And it's currently day 9. So we have 6 days. That's essentially. Sorry, I'll do that crap. You bugger off. Oh. It's actually not a bad day. Don't know why I've got a pistol though. I didn't ask for a pistol. Where did this chest come from? I thought I got everything downstairs and then another pig crate reappears.
I don't know why it gave us an extra pick crate. Weird.
Yeah.
But there's snakes, pigs, and chickens on the island we're going to.
Nice. My favourite.
Let's find, let me quickly Google how, what's the most expensive pig and snake.
That's a big boy.
Where?
To our right.
Well, we literally have nothing to give them other than crates.
That's a worthwhile excuse for them. I mean, they're a galley. They don't really need an excuse. They're just arseholes. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Oh, let's just trigger them, shall we? Wow, this server, man, is hurting my eyes.
Oh, right. Yeah. Oh, right.
Directly towards the galley.
Pretty much, yeah.
Help, dude, I'm dead.
Where is?
Boat. End of.
Wait,
oh. I'm dead.
Why have I got a shotgun and a pistol? A sniper? God, this server. Holy.
Wow.
God, damn.
At least it's not just me then. I feel a little bit better, to be honest.
I thought it was because I was, like, watching Netflix. Nice.
No.
Just because it's not a fucking crash. Like, galley.
Are you hosting me yet?
Oh shit, no, I don't know.
Cheers, dude.
If you. And. How do I even host you from my mobile? Nintendo. I appear in your chat. How do I just do it from the phone? There's a way.
Yeah, you just go into your profile and your chat. You have to scroll right, I believe.
Can you stay here for a little bit while I do this?
Oh.
We're supposed to go right to that that big boy island, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Right, so where is it? Browse? Dead rags. Where's... Wait. Chat. There we go.
Cheers, my dude.
Host. Midgento.
Midgeo?
This channel is already hosting Magento.
Oh, nice. Cheers, dude.
I think it's auto-hosting, you know.
Oh dear. That's what we needed it to do to begin with, didn't we?
Yes. Yeah, I am.
Oh dear.
Two viewers.
Probably. Hey.
A little bit to the left, because we're going to that big, big one.
Yeah.
Oh hey, galley, you're still there. I think we could have taken that galley. Oh no, it's a ship defense.
No, there's a galley behind the ship defense over there, where I'm aiming. There's a message in the bottle on there.
Where?
On the little island to our right. Do you want it? Well, might as well.
Oh, there's two. I mean, if it's... is there really any point if we're just going to be doing chicken runs? Plus, I couldn't find out which ones were the most expensive pigs. There is no guide online yet on. Everyone just knows that chicken is best chicken, worth like 1 point something K.
Oh, it's a kill factor. 4 enemies, woo.
Where's the other one?
On Old Faithful Isle.
Oh, decorative copper, hello. Easy 100 gold.
Wait, dude, this message in the bot was to kill 4 enemies on the island that we're getting the chickens from.
Yeah, might as well do it then.
Yeah, yeah, might as well.
I bling gift.
You better be on the boat. I'm about to sail. Rip.
Jeez. I find in sand. It's no sparkle when near. Only sparkle when far away. Oh, hey, galley. Lumen. Yeah, if we park directly where we're heading, like on the island, we won't be able to get attacked by cannons.
Cool.
I've done this relying on it many times.
Why do you mean?
Then we're going to go down all the way to the bottom of the map, though, which is kind of sucky.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we. There goes our chance of becoming the first pirate legends if the people have already got like a mil gold.
Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. So edgy.
Alright. I love trash server.
Mmm. This is pretty bad, to be honest.
This little bit of the beach is where every little animal we could desire actually is. See, we should have cancelled that golden chicken one so we could just get a load of chicken crates because there's so many golden ones on this island. What are you doing? Hello? Ah, okay. Not sail. Low anchor. Go get some animals.
Yeah, that'll do. That's good enough.
I want to think, yeah, I want chicken coop. Hey, chick. Where the fuck are all the chickens? I hear them. White, go! Where you going? You're in the grass.
Oh, there's a red one here.
That's what I got. Gold one.
Yeah.
Might as well just catch the pigs while we're here as well.
Yeah, I'll let you do the whole capturing thing. I'm gonna find these 4 skeleton pirates. Thanks for the banana. Thanks for the wooden planks.
Like how I had to pick up all 3 pig crates to get the last, the other chicken one.
My bad.
So what was it? And a red speck chicken. Wait, how many? 2. We're missing a crate.
Oh no. Are we actually?
Yeah.
We sailed all the way out here and we're missing a crate.
Yeah, I didn't read it properly. I thought you might have.
Well, I was just being thrown so many crates, mate. I didn't know how many we had of each.
Rip. Are there pigs on the island? There should be.
In that case, I'll just explore the island and see if I can find a spare cage somewhere.
Yeah, you never know.
Might get lucky.
Yeah. Now, where are the pigs? No, that's not the pig, that's the skeleton. Oh, that's a pig. Pure black pig, let's go. Come on.
Oh wow, there's gold skeletons here. Rip my life, dude.
Where are you?
And they're shooting at me. They're upstairs.
Oh shoot, stuff up there right now. Stack.
I've just sort of like ran away from them. I'm on the hunt for a chicken cage now, so. Oh, hello pig. What pig are you? Oh, a black one.
A blood moon, dude. Or is that the sun? I think it's a blood moon. That might be why gold ones are out. If it's anything like Breath of the Wild.
Oh, an explosive barrel.
Why can't I get in the cannon? I can't even unload the cannon. Oh shit. Oh, I didn't take hardly any damage. Nice.
Chicken. Oh, hello. Crate. Jesus. What? I wasn't paying attention to where I was running. Oh.
They got me bucket of water though.
Ideal, because I've got an explosive barrel that I'm going to place down next to them. You know, for the memes.
Oh damn, there's a lag. Oh, that's a... Were they gold with, like, bandanas on?
Yeah.
Yeah, I found them. I may have startled all of them. Oh god, that was a mistake.
Rip. Don't worry, I'm here. Explosive barrel time.
Literally, yeah. Oh shit. Wait, lead them into it a little bit. And
easy peasy, dude.
Pick up the gold bits. Oh, there's more.
Oh, these are the special meme ones that heal themselves.
And they all heal themselves.
Yeah.
Eventually.
Come here. Die. Cannonball banana. Yummy. Oh, there's some black ones now. What the hell? Didn't realise we were taking a fort.
No, that's because we're doing the boss.
Yeah, there must be a boss here.
I need a banana. Bananas. Jesus, this lag.
Oh god. Oh my god. Hold on. Holy moly.
One left. Oof. This has to be a boss spot. Like,
yeah.
On the map.
Yep, there he is. Three of them. Four of them. Lovely. Dude. That is hilarious.
Well, that did nothing.
Ow.
I don't know why we're trying to do this.
Me neither, dude. Suppose one at a time.
Their back. There's a crit spot on their back, usually.
Alright, okay.
Do you see any other explosive barrels?
No, I only had the one. Well, that's me out of ammo.
Yeah,
wow, didn't even knock him back, dude.
How are we doing this? Lead them down the cliff to water?
Well, at least I'm riposting them.
For now, eventually they attack you through it. I say we lead them down the mountain.
Ow. Yeah.
Just very slowly, because they keep aggroing us. Dude, just come down here with me.
Come on.
Yeah, but you've got like two in front of you. And now they're all aggro to you. bites. Mama.
Are we going this way, are we?
Yeah, that's the only way down.
This looks more like a dead end, dude.
No, it's not.
Oh no, we got this up bit here, yeah.
You just keep them close, staying close enough to them so they don't run back.
We have got a lot of ground to cover, dude.
Oh, I know. By the way, if the pig's screaming, just feed it a banana if we have any spare.
Okay.
They like to scream. I'd just go get a bucket. Actually, no, don't bucket waters and they'll just slow down.
Yeah.
You boys want to cannonball?
Although, I am going back to the ship to refill my ammo and get a bucket of water.
I mean, you could just wait till like, you inside of a cannon.
That's very true. I could do that too.
You're now our new crew. Let's go, gold boys.
Put your lantern on?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're nearly there.
I mean, we've led them all the way down here, dude. Imagine if there's more spawn.
See where I just shot? That's where I want you to take them to.
Okay, well, I mean, I can't really get move. Go, go now, go. Did it hit?
I don't even see them, dude. Oh, there we go. That hit.
I'm just bringing them close so I can't actually, like... Right. That was one of the non-bosses. One down. Two down. Oh, just one left. The big one. The big boy one. This one's healing.
I had to go pick up some more cannonballs. He's still there? Can't see your lantern.
Yeah. I'm just parrying him. There we go. Easy.
Boom.
Ooh, the skulls are just sitting there now. Well, at least that'll get me to level 15 on Order of Souls.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Got some nice looking skulls.
There's one just like completely grey one that blends into the ground.
Oh yeah, I see it. Yeah, rip. Have you got the nice gold one, have you?
Yeah, that's roughly in the ship. So we now need to go to the nearest outpost, get another chicken crate.
Yeah.
Oh, that really glows.
Yeah, it does. Where the fuck have you put it? I can't even see it now.
Under the boat. Yeah,
oh
yeah,
wow.
That's because it is basically directly under the...
Where's the chicken? Come here, chicken. You're gonna hide our skulls, chicken. Oh, rip.
Is the skull in the crate?
Dude, just come have a look.
Yeah, it still glows through the end of the ship.
Where's the gold chicken? Oh, there he is.
He chill. A chill chicken. So we now need to get another red one and then deliver it.
Yeah. Yeah, they glow like crazy.
Yeah, no wonder we were attacked earlier, dude.
Yeah.
Alright, so nearest outpost. is that poop outpost.
Directly south.
We'll just make our, then I guess we'll just make our way down to where we're putting them. Hard left. Because I'm sure we'll find a bread chicken on our way down to the ancient spire outpost.
Yeah. Oh, hello.
Is that going to be a hole? Or is that just a sail?
Hold on, still need to turn. Should be going directly south. There we are, directly south. Oh no, we didn't get a hole. Nice.
It must have been the mast then.
Yeah. Shut the fuck up, pig.
Eventually, you won't be able to pick him up if you know until you feed him. Baba, Big Island of Golden Chickens. To be fair, if we just got like unlimited chicken crates, we could just go into the iron chest. Ooh, the golden chickens, basically.
Well, I've just fed him two bananas, he can shut up now. I mean, seeing as we're going to this outpost, we might as well hand these skulls in.
Oh yeah. I think that's where the entrance is. Woo! Loop to our right. Completely sunken ship to our right as well.
Probably where he's headed.
How long is he staying on for?
Dunno.
I'm saying, I need to about midnight probably.
You what?
I'm only saying until about midnight.
Which is in 6 minutes time.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Wow. Maybe like pop out here one then.
Yeah. We'll see how it goes.
Because I think I'll see us, I sort of just need to kind of chill out. Did the seagulls disappear? They did.
Yeah, they did.
What the fuck?
Oh, random.
Last spot.
Oh, dude. Look at where the ladders ended up. Ooh. Oh, what? We moved a little bit. Why are we moving still? Did you have it full locked to the left? Why have you got it full locked to the left, dude? Why? Full locked to the right.
I had it just straight.
No, you had it full locked to the right, dude.
Tired.
That was a perfect landing then. Did we get a hole?
No.
That's right.
Yes, I probably didn't go through all of the skulls until I got the one I wanted.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Oh, we actually went to the wrong side, but who cares?
Rip.
This is closer to the woman, I think. Is this her? No. Wait, where's the woman?
Upstairs, isn't she? Oh no, she's over there, dude. Up those stairs.
Ugh.
Effort.
I know, right? Just lobbing at her.
Okay. 212 and 1033. Lovely.
Wow, way more than we already got from the. Are you getting chicken right?
Yeah. All these cannonballs. Lovely. You got the crate now, yeah?
Yeah. Already need level 16 just from that skull.
I'm now 18 because of that skull.
I mean, we already know it's gonna be like 50 and everything to talk to the mysterious stranger.
Yeah.
Guarantee it's not gonna be, have anything to do with the partners, and it's just gonna be like you have no life.
Whoa, dude, help! I'm trapped.
I'm trapped.
There we go.
Right. Where it is? Should we just chuck that grey one over the side?
Chuck what one over the side? Oh, the grey one. Yeah, yeah, I know, right. It's only going to be about 73 coins anyway. You knew that? I know that.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Why can I not... Why am I over jumping this thing? Jesus Christ. Oh. Effort, dude.
Yeah. Oh, I actually get really tired.
Yeah, me too, actually.
Should we just call that at night?
Well, it's at least do this quest then, eh?
Alright, we'll go hand in this golden chicken, find like another red one on our way. Fall asleep on the way there.
Yeah.
That was actually a big chunk of rep, though.
Ugh, foul.
Oh, we got so far to go.
Yeah.
Alright, I guess there weren't any chickens on Shipwrecked Bay or Crooked Moss. There weren't any on Crooked Hollow either. Wait, no, there should be chickens on Crooked Hollow. It's literally next to the entrance fire, so literally just straight south. Like, go left and then after we've got the iron behind us. So left of that big rock up ahead, and then straighten up south on it.
Is that a sloop in front of us?
Oh, maybe for right. Right. No, just, yeah, keep going straight. A sloop?
Yeah, I believe it's just past that last rock. I saw it. I swear I saw it. Going crazy? Oh no, there he is. Jesus, he got far.
What's up the wind?
Yeah, he's up there to the left now.
Yeah, I see him.
Oh no, that's the one I want. The one directly ahead of us. That was the one I was talking about.
Oh.
Looks like we might be having a battle, dude.
On I'll be in my baked Doritos.
Cool. Well, you steer.
He is indeed.
Yep, you steer. I've got the cannon. Turn that sail to the right a little bit as well.
Well done.
Or just turn us to the right, that works too. Is he engaging or what's he doing?
Nah, he's chill. I think. Nah, he's gone. He doesn't care about us at all. He's not even on top of his deck.
Rocks?
Oh shit.
We're completely off course.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, I asked you to change the sail, not change direction.
But we needed to change direction to get the wind anyway.
No, you just changed the fucking sail, dude.
I think he last or left his ship. Because he's just going straight and he hasn't been on his steering column for fucking ages.
Well, I think the render distance for players is like a lot closer.
It is, but he was never on it. Are we planning to go straight through that island?
Yes. Yes, we are. We need the island that's behind it.
I'll go to the right a little bit.
Why to the right? Go to the left. The left is closer. Oh. It's right there in our view.
Ooh, attacking. God. I don't think they're spawned, so should be safe. Yeah, real good. Oh, shut up, pig.
Oh!
That's why I hate the pigs, dude. That's so annoying.
There is a sloop that is turning on its axis.
Where about?
Over there to the left. Port side.
Oh, he's got all his lanterns on, though. Oh, he's coming for us, maybe.
Oh, nice.
Whoa. He's hot. He's 90% in the water. No, there's a wave.
Yeah.
He's trying to catch us, I think. He's heading very... What? No? Maybe he's going for that. Ooh! Mid hard left. He's going for that seagulls.
Right.
We go for his ship.
Oh, naughty. That is naughty. That is naughty. We're doing it. Because he won't see us turning now because of the island in the way.
He didn't stop.
Did he not?
Nah. Alright, fuck it.
We're just gonna kill him anyway?
Yeah, let's get to the island and get the chicken.
Wait, we want the island to the right, don't we? Because, let me see here. It's gotta be done by the 15th, and we are currently on day 10, so we have 5 days left. It's this island, isn't it?
Yeah. He's getting rather near.
Yep, there we go again, because you're terrible.
Oh, that wasn't me, that was all you.
Well,
I was eating my Doritos.
Well, yeah, that's your problem. That's why we crashed.
Oh, you're the one who jerked me line. Take blame.
Yeah. There's a hole here you missed.
I ain't got any more wooden planks.
Don't quite know how we got a hole there, but rip, whatever. Shut up, pig.
Guys left, leaving us, it's all good.
Yeah.
I think we've still got our like little decorative copper here that we've got to hand in.
Yeah. Wait, is he's coming straight for us now, dude.
Oh. We might want to just go then.
Why? Let's take him.
Do we launch or we don't want to be a sitting duck here. We will get a hole from launching if we do a hard left. Yeah, he's coming straight for us. Fuck it. That's a big mistake.
Just unfurl the sail, we'll be fine. You won't take such a deep fucking turn if you furl the sail. Alright, you stay on the steering wheel, I'll check down below. We're fine.
Hit. That didn't hit.
That hit. Hit. I'll steer then, shall I?
Yes. We've got to repair that guy. I think he's a single. Nope. Could be a double guy. Wait, no way that hits.
Wow. Fuck me, that hurt.
Fucking MLG Pro right there, dude. Could be a two guy then. Water.
Oh, I hit him.
Oh, nice.
You can hit shit. We're fine, dude. We're fine. Right. I'm going to furl the sail. You're going to go hard left. Hard left now. Hard left now.
Come on, hard left, Link. Come on. Turn, cunt. Feels like someone go around the rock.
Yep.
Maneuvers, dude. Go, 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 go. No way this works.
Boy! Boy! Oh my god! Ripperoo!
Did we go down again? He's probably got something.
Oh my god, he's trying to fire from there, dude. We are ages away. You waste that cannon, that's fine.
What do we do? I think he wants that seagull.
Probably.
Go around again or?
Nah, just go straight.
Maybe just launch onto the island and then get this one chicken we need. Maybe like here we'll do. Anchor, anchor.
I'm not able to anchor, dude.
Turning very slowly, he doesn't know what he's doing, dude.
Right, turn to the right.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
I'm gonna furl the sail.
Right, are we literally turning right round? Are we turning right round?
No.
Or am I straightening up now? Or a little bit more? A little bit more?
Laugh for hits, don't I?
Feels short. Don't know when you want me to drop the sail.
That's gonna hit, that's gonna hit. Oh, so close.
I think he's a single. Oh
nice.
I'm gonna just jump off and get on his boat.
That hit.
How the fuck did that hit us? I'm setting sail.
That hit.
Ow, can't set sail. Can you help?
I'm repairing the hull, dude.
Right,
luckily, he's retarded, and he's only hit the top deck.
Yeah. That's very true. There's definitely one guy, because their steering is atrocious.
Yeah. Which is why I feel like maybe like one of us should launch onto their boat.
That's what I'm going to try and do. Or just jump in the water. If we go for a pass on the left...
Wait. Right.
Are you going or am I going?
I'm going.
Alright.
Have I got full ammo? I've got full ammo.
See, if we can distract him long enough to fire some shots off...
You're shit, and you know you are. You're shit. Oh, that one might hit. Oh no. We're okay. Fucking terrible at shooting. That's right. You're shit, and you know you are. You're shit. What the? Look at him wasting all these cannons, dude. Couldn't even hit us with that one. Hello.
I think he might be out. He's got to be out. Nope. That's gonna hit.
No, it's not. Terrible shot.
Now we have the wind. When are you jumping in?
And we're close enough, dude. In fact, just round the asshole.
We have chickens on board, dude. Precious life. Oh, that got me off the wheel. Oh, that nearly hit me. I need a banana. Banana, banana, banana.
Oh, wow, that one did actually hit below deck. Did you just ram, dude? Because I'm in the middle of repairing.
Yeah.
Thanks.
I'm right. On his boat, though.
Oh, you're on his boat. Oh, nice.
He's dropping his anchor.
Oh, cool.
The old one. Oh, hello, seafarer's chest. Is that everything you've got in here, my dude?
Right. Let's get some fucking. Oh my god, we're full of so many holes. I think our chickens are dead, dude.
Really? Oh shit, he killed me! His boat's fucked though. There's definitely two. Unknown 66791. Gay name.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I've over fucking steered it again. I fucking hate these handbrake turns, dude.
I'm going back to that chest.
It's fine.
There's two. Too fast anyway. They might repair all the holes.
Oh, well, let me help with that.
Fuck off my boat. Thank you for the chest. And back I come. He's mad. It's not even a good chest. Wait, where's our boat? I've lost it. I'm underwater. Come back up. I assume this is ours.
I should fucking hope so, dude.
It's like, nah, yeah, it's definitely ours. Further away. I hope I was close enough for him to read that. He's gonna try and take us down with him. He's a man with nothing to lose now, my dude. Added insult, put chest there.
Mate, I have fucking hit him like a million times now.
Do you like my insult to injury where I put the chest?
No. Where did you put the chest? Oh, nice.
On top of the white thing. He's coming.
That's fine. Damn. Dude, do a handbrake turn.
Alright.
Now lift it up again.
Oh, I got a cheap wheel. It's not a bad shot, I wouldn't give him that when he's close. He's gotta be nearly out of balls.
Yeah. Let me just check for any holes.
Is that a handbrake turn up?
Nah, I don't know. The handbrake turns don't seem to be working, dude. And we're very low on cannonballs.
I have one. I can put that in the
I have two left.
Shit. How has he got so many? I think our chickens are still alive.
Yeah. I think
right,
one of them
you
is.
Just go, I'm gonna get on his ship again and just kill him, and then you just yeet. Let me ammo up. Sound good?
Yeah, it's fine, dude. Here he comes anyway.
Torpedo launched.
Here he comes.
Incoming. He's ramming us, he's ramming us, he's ramming us, he was ramming us.
That's fine. Let him.
Oh, shit. Oh, he didn't ram us. What the fuck? Hit him. I pistoled him. He's coming onto our boat. Oh god, he's swinging towards me with a sword. And pistol. You're dead. Bye, cunt.
That's some good shit. I didn't know you could fire.
I didn't know you could fire underwater.
You can do anything underwater, my dude.
Right.
Right, I'm gonna go get his cannonballs or some shit.
I was gonna sink his boat, mate.
How do you do that?
Make sure it's got holes in it.
Calm the rubber. He's gonna spawn on the boat.
Oh, he's out of cannons, mate.
Is he?
Yeah. That's why you probably tried to ram us.
Wait, go on there. Did you think?
Nice. Oh, he spawned. Careful, dude. He's downstairs. He's gonna try and heal it.
Whoa! Fucking hack more, bitch.
He's calling you a hacker.
Bye, Felicia.
Hey, dude. Have you seen where I am?
Where are you? You're on his mask.
No.
You are. So predictable, dude. He's not coming back now. He might have spawned again, because I think single players have like the shortest spawn times. Oh, no, that's it. It's scuttled.
Oh, he's just spawned back on it, dude.
Oh, that feels bad. Sad times. He's buffing. He's only got one hole in there as well.
Bye, Felicia!
Wait, just keep boxing it. We'll just keep doing this. It's fun.
I'm taking his bananas, taking his wooden planks. He has no wooden planks left now, dude, so he can't heal.
I mean, he's still got one hollow. Come back to.
I'm gonna furl his sail.
Wait, box it real quick. We just keep spawning.
Don't bucket all of it. Go on, leave it. Oh, he's there.
Oh shit, I died. Why did he one shot me?
There you go, he's dead.
Okay, so it doesn't help to block.
He should be spawning in like 10 seconds.
Yeah, he's back.
Kill me, Gento. Kill. This will make him rage, dude.
Yeah, he's dead. Bye, Felicia! Don't bucket it, don't bucket it. Don't bucket it, let it die.
I just want him to keep coming back, dude.
Let him die, come on.
Nah, dude, this is 10 out of 10 gameplay experience. He wants to fuck with two people, he's gonna get spawn locked.
Oh, I need to eat.
His boat wants to sink.
Yeah, just don't bucket it all out. Don't bucket
I'm
it
not,
all
I'm
out.
Not, I'm not, I'm not.
No. Oh my god, that's way too much, dude. Way too much.
How do you. What?
Bye, Felicia! Right, please can we let it sink now?
Yeah, that's cool. There's someone else in here. No Burger King. There's someone else close to us and they have a full set of like. He spawned a gun.
It two hits me.
You sure let him live? You can't repair it. We should have seen him just block it. Alright, don't hit him next time. Just fuck it once. Can we see him just flail around?
Where's he been? He's been to Shark Tooth Key. Oh no, boat's gone.
Is it?
Yeah.
He finally quit out, I told him to quit out.
Well.
Wow. Oh, fun.
Wow, it wasn't even a worthwhile chest, dude.
I know, dude. What date did we have to hand this shit in?
The 15th.
The 11th.
Yeah, I wonder why it's the 11th.
Let's go back to our, I was just gonna iron ahead of us to get this fucking chicken.
Yeah. Just look at our path on the map.
Oh, I can't even see it. It's like not there anymore.
Oh, it is for me. Anyway, yeah. Let's raise anchor and get this stupid chicken.
Then we can go bad.
Yeah, pretty much.
Like, if he wanted to fuck, he picks the wrong people, dude.
Yeah.
You know, just the bands, we should go over that underwater ship as well.
Maybe. This one here, dude. Where are you going?
Yeah.
I can't believe he was calling a Sackis. Because he was like, look, this thing two shots me. And I'm like, I shoot him once with the shotgun and then I charge lunge at him and he's dead.
Chest in. Hang down. Is that a pig? Alright. Grab your chicken. Burrito.
Which is here. On top of the deck.
Is it?
Yep.
I'm gonna bring a pig crate just as well.
Okay.
Oh, it's a pig that died. Yeah, they're the ones that can't be underwater. Chickens just are invulnerable.
Alright, okay.
It's fucking stupid.
Right, so what do we need? Another red speckled hen, yeah?
Yes. I said there were chickens on this island. So there should be, somewhere. This way I've gone to all this trouble and there's just no chickens here whatsoever.
Yep.
I have a feeling that's the case. I'm not hearing any.
Ow. Well, I found a sunstone. Oh, an explosive barrel. Hello.
Damn, that's what we needed.
Yeah. If only he'd let us go to this island first. Oh yeah, there's two here. Fucking hell.
I think the chickens have despawned.
It's a big island, dude. I'm going around to the other side.
Yeah, alright. I shall return explosive barrel.
Oh, instead of find a skeleton. Lovely. Oh, this is the one that had the beetle rock in the middle. In the underneath. Right. Yeah, yeah. Could have sworn there was chickens on this island then.
Yeah, there were. Unless they've all been harvested.
Well. I highly doubt that.
You never know, some I've done the like crate thing and had like 200 crates, got all the chickens. Like, I'm not hearing any wildlife whatsoever. I am, however, finding a lot of gunpowder barrels.
Nice. Found some cannonballs.
Yeah, I found some too. Yeah, I have a feeling there's some chickens here for some reason, even though on Google it says Crook's Hollow, and this is Crook's Hollow, right?
Gonna laugh if it's not.
Huh?
I said I'm gonna laugh if it's not.
I'll check, maybe back at the boat. You should be able to buy explosive barrels in town or some shit.
Well, why? Because you can sell them.
Huh?
Why? Because you can sell them. So that would just be an infinite money exploit, wouldn't it?
Wait, can you sell them?
Yeah, you can sell explosive barrels.
Where, who to?
The Merchant Alliance.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Did not know that. No, this is definitely Crux Hollow.
Well, there was nothing here, so...
Well, there's apparently chickens at Barnacles Play, which is dead ahead of us, so...
Alright, well, we'll go there then.
Alright, I guess we can sell these barrels then, if it gives us money. Not much money.
Well, at least we have 10 cannonballs now.
Sloop behind us, but it does not matter. It's probably the same guy.
Probably.
Pretty come back. I think he was probably trying to attack us because this deck took off was probably sparking up on the on deck.
Probably. Wait, is the wind directly behind us? It fucking is, isn't it? Directly ahead of us even.
Where are we gonna go for the little? I'm a little bit more awake now, not gonna lie. I'm having some crisps.
That's all you needed was a little bit of food.
I mean, I haven't had breakfast, dinner, or lunch today.
Wow, what's wrong with you, man?
I had some boiled eggs. I had boiled some eggs last night. They were like on the day of going out of date, and then I had like two throughout the day. So it's kind of food. Oh shit, me fell off. Yeah, it's fucking stupid, dude. Like pigs can drown, and you need to feed them. Chickens and snakes, they just chill, you know. You can do fucking anything to them. Wait. I think it is him.
You reckon?
He's steaming towards us.
Nice. I love it when they steam towards us.
Alright. Well, I guess we have enough time to... Wait, do we have enough time to do this underwater thing?
No.
Oh yeah, that is definitely him, dude.
Where am I looking, by the way?
That is southwest. He's got his lights all on as well.
Has he now?
I like how he's somehow caught the wind and we have not.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that is definitely the guy.
Oh yeah, that is definitely him.
And we don't have any cannonballs and he's fresh stocked on a new boat.
Well, we have 10.
And I've got 4 on me now.
Nice.
Thing is, you're way better at cannonballing than me. Could just sit in the water and wait for him to kill all the things. Or we're getting chicken and yeet.
Well, we have 2 explosive barrels now, don't we?
Oh, yeah, we do. I forgot about that. I was like... Do you think you'll ram us?
Probably.
Should we just put plop on behind us wherever we go then?
Oh yeah, shit, way too right, way too right, Jesus.
I'm just watching him, see where he's turning and shit. That's definitely the guy.
Yeah?
100% that's definitely gonna be the fucking guy. I swear I saw chickens on the other side. Right, I'll quickly scout out the island, you prepare for battle. Prepare the dogs, Mitch.
Alright.
There's definitely chickens here. I don't know if I see a red one though. Right? Bananas. Cannibals. No crates for cannibals.
Yep, he's really? Making a beeline straight for us, dude.
Yeah, definitely the guy.
Yep.
I'm trying to find cannibals on the fucking place. Just ready the explosive barrels then, I guess.
How should I ready them?
I don't know. I'm gonna come back and get one. I think he's just gonna ram up straight into us.
You reckon?
Like, he's probably just doing this out of spite.
Yeah, probably. I know I would. Did you get a chicken, by the way?
No, I didn't even take a crate. I went to just scout up.
Alright. Alright, I suppose I'll get the cannonballs on me.
I mean, I could literally grab it, go to the island, and probably swim onto his boat.
Probably. Go on, ram me, you cunt. Ram me.
I think he's actually just going to pull up beside us and...
Probably have a chat. Yeah.
Off I go.
See you later, boy.
Torpedo launched.
Durden. Durden. Durden.
I see your boat under the water.
Yeah.
I think he saw me jump off, I'm not gonna lie. Wait, I'm actually gonna make it.
Oh,
It's him. It's so him. He just killed me. Either you killed me or...
Oh, yeah, I killed him with a cannon.
Right, just take out his ship. He's here. You hit me, dude.
I think I just hit you with the explosive barrel.
Yes, you did.
Nice.
Are you taking out a ship?
Yep, literally.
Lelelel.
It's literally got more holes than a fucking Swiss cheese right now. Dude, that thing is going down fast! Oh my god, it's gone! It's gone, dude! Oh, I wanted his cannonballs. Dude, it's already at the bottom of the water and it's moving.
Oh, never mind then.
Stop moving!
It should spawn him at a different location now.
Yeah, of course it will. Oh no, now it's disappeared. Rip. Now I'm gonna drown.
No, you won't drown. You can see a banana on your way up.
True.
Red chicken is all I want from this island. I found one! Ah, nice.
Nice. That's fucking hilarious, dude!
Like, I told you it was him. Guaranteed, I was like, yeah, that's him. Guaranteed, that guy.
Oh,
did you see the chat I had it when I was in Deadland?
Where have we got a breach? Oh, right here.
Where's our... Right, no, here. He was like, why are you talking all the time? You die all the time. I was like, I don't care. I mean, I wouldn't have died if you didn't shoot my crew.
Yeah, sorry, dude.
Like, I was trying to take it under to, like, do the most impacting damage.
Oh, trust me, that did the most impacting damage. but we have no cannonballs left, dude.
That's fine. There we go.
I say we go hand these in, and then we scuttle the ship and get a new one.
No, sure. Do you want to do that underwater thing now? We've got time.
Yeah, sure. Hang on, do we?
Order of Souls, skull,
oh, we're on day 12. And we've got to get to Ancient Spire by the 15th.
We're next to it, basically.
Are we next to Ancient Spire?
Nearly. Like, very
close. Oh, yeah, we are. Yeah, we are. It's literally, like, back left. Down right, even.
Oh, that was... That felt...
That felt so... So good, man. I mean...
I know.
Right, I'm already facing the right way to go get this underwater thing.
Behind us.
I mean, I've turned the steering in the correct way for the...
Just watch out for any other little sloops. Wait, I think there's one spawned over there. Same guy comes back.
Yep. Get the second explosive barrel.
You'll be like, Hacks, where are you getting these from? I wish I had voice chat. Because the ports are blocked still. Once I'm home, I'll probably be like, I wish I didn't have voice chat.
Yeah, probably. Oh, it's fully submerged.
Yeah, fully.
Tell me when to anchor.
Anchor. Spices? No, rare tea. Yeah. Ick.
Ick. Yeah, I'm coming in too. Why not?
I'm probably gonna die, to be honest. I'm gonna get stuck on like fucking like floating shit. I refuse to die. There's gotta be something else here, dude.
There's gotta be a skull in the captain's chest, in the captain's area,
oh,
surely.
Loads of cannibals in the bottom, though.
Oh, nice, grab them all.
I'll try, I'm literally gonna die. Nah, I shall live. I got banana, I think. I did, drop a crate that should be floating upwards.
Yeah, I got it.
Alright, cool. Wait, did you take it back to the ship, or?
Yeah, it's already on the ship.
Did you check captain's quarter?
I didn't. I came back up. Oh, look, there's another sloop heading towards us. Oh. Wait.
I'm going to the lower deck again.
Nah, he's not heading towards us. He's just stationary at the minute. Probably scouting around trying to find us.
There's got to be something here. I don't see anything, though. So disorientating. There's so many cannonballs.
Alright, I'm coming in.
Woo!
There's at least a good 30 or 40 in there, dude.
Nice. May not need to scuttle our ship after all.
I found Seafarer's chest.
Nice.
Oh my gosh, you're gonna die. I can just get this crate to drop and I can swim up. Haha, banana. It's stupid how you can eat bananas for your health.
Yeah, I know.
Oh shit, shark. I forgot about those. Haven't seen one all day. We actually haven't, have we?
No, we haven't.
Where was that sloop?
Way off in the distance, in between the rocks. Myself now.
Yeah, there's at least another 30 down there.
I still didn't check the captain's quarters.
I did. There was nothing there.
Nice.
Oh shit, the shark did damage! That's the first time I've actually been bitten by the shark. Oh, mama.
Oh, mama.
I'm gonna kill it before it gets to you. One more shot should do. Jump in. Oh, you're swimming away, boy. Oh, you dead now. Yeah. If you get low, just eat banana. I'm gonna have more balls.
Ow. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Banana, dude. Banana.
I'm bananaing. No, I couldn't banana in time. He literally left me on 1 HP, dude. Fuck's sake. I thought you said you were gonna kill him for me.
I did.
No, you didn't.
Is there another one? I killed one.
No, you didn't. He was still alive. I even shot at him because you didn't kill him.
No, that must have been another one then.
Huh.
Right, 10 more cannibals. We're gonna die to shark now. Where's the boat? Oh, yeah, that's a new shark. Oh, that's a bigger shark. Oh, wait. Dead. Ooh,
there was a guy that was on the ferry, the damned, with me as well.
Yeah, I think the entire servers are on the, like, in the vicinity at least. I'm not sure how it works. I want to know.
Right, well.
More balls or just go?
Nah, I've got 10 on me. It's fine.
Right, that's
so 30. That's 30, yeah.
Oh yeah, chest. Forgot about that.
No.
So I think that guy must... So I think...
Oh, yes. Yes, that sloop is heading towards us.
Oh, is it?
Yes, it is. Oh, at breakneck speed. Oh, gee, I wonder who it could be, Roger. Who could it be? It's off our southeast. Gee.
That's the iron we just killed him at, isn't it?
Yep. Yeah, is this guy retarded? Is he retarded? What the fuck is he doing?
Wait, turn your lantern on so he sees us.
Woo! Woo! We're over here! Hello! Woo! Come here! Woo! Here he comes! Come here! Yeah, come here!
Actually?
Yep! Free! Come here, dude! Come here! Come here, dude, it's fine!
He is as well.
Yeah, he's certainly coming. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's get the anchor up.
Fucking kid, dude.
Hacksaws! Well, I'll let you steer. I need to get ammo.
Oh shit, alright. Where are we going?
I don't know. Just have a bit of fun with him, I guess.
Let's go around the island.
Alright.
Just like drift slowly but surely around this island.
Oh, he's gonna do a. Oh, he's doing a cut short. He's going left. He's going left. Yeah, go right, go right, go right. He's going left.
Oh my god.
Look,
oh,
he's right there, dude. Yeah, yeah. Like us. Yeah, he's going. Okay, okay, okay.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Welcome back. Round three.
What a shot? Yeah. Oh!
Do you want to do the swing barrel this time?
No. No.
Can we just jump off? Wait, no, we're going too fast.
Yeah, we go way too fast, dude.
He's not even catching the wind. I could. I could. I'm doing it. Wait, no, wait. You see me to the right a little bit?
No, I'm going to do something even better, dude.
Oh, God, no. Oh, shit.
Off you go, Roger.
I'm scared. No way I make this. No way. He's ramming us.
That's fine. Let him ram us.
It is him, dude. It's the it's him. He missed. Right, I'm going under the water. Can't see me. Otherwise, we'll shoot the barrel and we will die. Where is he?
He's over there.
Right. Oh shit. He saw. He knew what was coming, dude. He knew.
Yep.
Oh fuck.
That hit?
No.
Oh no, because he's a terrible shot.
In the water. Stealth mode engaged.
Yeah, can't see us because of the waves.
I can't see him, to be honest.
Oh, he's coming. He's coming, dude.
I see you.
Oh my god, you're actually on! You're actually on! You did it! You little bastard, you did it!
Woo. Dead again. He's got another chest in there, by the way.
Nice.
Number three. Oh, he bought himself a little fucking hook.
How cute.
He's given us another crate, dude. He's got a load more shit in there.
Is he actually yeah. retarded?
Yes. Where is he?
I don't know. I'm not on the boat.
There you are.
No, I'm on our boat.
Oh, right. I'm going back here. Let's go low. Shit, no, I'm not gonna make it. He's just going around in a circle.
Yeah, he is.
He's not alive yet, is he?
Not yet.
Fuck, I'm not gonna make it. Shit. I swim. I might make the turn around.
Yeah, he's following the same path, dude, so you got it.
There's the shark spawns. Damn, if I only had one more barrel, dude. I fucked his ship. Did you see?
I did see. I'm also ramming his ship.
What, now?
Yeah,
oh,
literally.
Oh, I might as well just jump back on our one, then. Don't tell me. Yeah, cheers, dude. Oh, that jump!
Nice, dude, nice.
He's got a decent skull, dude.
Nice. How does he keep getting this shit, dude?
You get the skull first.
Yeah, so of course.
It's way more valuable. It's a heap of bounty skull.
Oh my god. Amazing, dude.
Why was lower anchor? Speed up this process.
Yeah, lower his anchor for me.
don't mean you spawning again.
Has the ship gone down? It has, hasn't it?
Yep. Yep, yep.
I'm swimming back with the skull. The chest should just be on the water at the moment.
Yeah, I see
it. There's a shark coming. There's a shark coming. There's a shark coming. There's a shark coming. Mitch! Mitch, help me!
I'm going for the chest, dude.
I'm dead. I'm so dead.
You're not dead. You're fine.
Ree. Swim. Swim fast with this shitting skull.
No, oh, I see your name tag. My name tag.
Ladder. I made it. I'm alive.
Oh, I got back just at the same time. Oh, this dude is fucking retarded, man. Thanks for all your treasure.
Where's this chest?
I've got it. I've already got it. It's on the ship.
Chest?
Yeah.
Nice. I think it's just another shit chest. I don't know where he's getting them from.
I know, right? Where does he keep getting this shit from? Wait, let's put the skull on the back of the ship, just a bit of BM. Oh, dude! Wait, what's that barrel over there? Is that another chest?
I don't know, telescope, but I think it's just a barrel, though. I don't see it.
Oh, there's two of them. Yeah, it's two barrels.
I mean, it's just, maybe it's cannonballs.
Well, I'm going for it if it is cannonballs.
You might as well shoot yourself there.
I just did.
Oh, well, if you're...
Yeah, with my sword. I ain't fucking wasting cannonballs, dude. Especially if it turns out not to be cannonballs.
Why can't I unload the cannons anymore?
Where are they in relation to me, dude? I can't see because of all these waves.
I can't see you. Yeah, to your right. Right.
Ah, I see him. I see him. Wow, that's a lot of barrels.
Oh, that's just the spawned barrels then.
Yeah. Oh, can you just bring the ship here then? This guy, dude.
Like, so you've spent a good 10 minutes getting like some more treasure. So
oh, dude, our contract is about to expire. Fuck the barrels. I mean, we're on day 12.
We're next to it. When was it? 15?
Yeah. Oh, actually, yeah. Maybe we do have time for the barrels. It's fine. All right, let's see if I can get on the ladder. Let's see. Can I?
Really easy.
Oh, look at that easy. Ripperoo. Right in front of us.
15. Yeah,
we've
got time.
Might want to pull the anchor sometime soon. Not yet, though.
Oh, cannonballs for days. So when it was many as like we're in that sunken ship though, that was crazy.
Yeah, I know, dude. That was nice.
I think it's because there's a lot of sunken ships near outposts.
Yeah.
That's probably why he's like having more treasure.
Yeah, probably. He just needs to like learn his lesson and not fucking and come for us.
I know, just bugger off.
Yeah, literally. It's like, you know it's us, we've sank three of your ships, we're still alive, we have all of your treasure, just stay the fuck away. Like, what does it take?
We were just peaceful chicken merchants, dude.
I know, right? Not even fucking trying to go for him, but, you know, I'm gonna defend myself.
There's a sloop.
Is there? Amazing.
He's turning. Yep, it's him again.
Oh, for God's sake, can he just pack it in? We gotta fucking deliver these chickens, dude.
Let's just deliver them. Like, right. I'll just run off with one or two or some shit. And I think that's him to our left.
Yeah, it's gotta be, dude.
Or maybe not. They're not really coming straight for us. And if he died here, where's the nearest outpost?
The same outpost we're going to.
Let's go, dude.
Yeah.
Wait, how are you pointing? The fuck? How the fuck are you pointing? Oh, it's just because you're on the map.
Yeah.
Woo. It's going straight, aren't we?
Yeah, pretty much.
Wait, right. So look out for a sloop to the right then, I guess. Wait, check that sloop to the left, is it turning into us?
Where was it?
To our left, like, hard left. Like, nearly behind us. No, well, not nearly behind us, but like, over there.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Come again! No, we can go. No, we can go. I mean, at least he's provided us with a nice bit of amusement.
I know, right?
You should get all the clips of us just, like, fucking him constantly. Yeah. Like, put it into a YouTube video and just, like, you know, the, like, Mortal Kombat music?
Yeah.
It's like, round one!
Fight! Oh, dude, I feel so sorry for him! Just why are you that retarded?
I like how, like, when on the second boat, he's like, why you keep talking? You keep dying as well. Yeah,
it's like,
I
dude.
Kamikaze bombing myself.
Yeah! We've sank three of your ships, can you just stop now, please?
We have two lots of your bounties.
Yeah. One of them I'm just, like, BMingly parked on the back of our ship to light the beacon for you to find us again.
I think it is him. I think he's I think he's learnt. So we should go after him.
Yeah, with the skull still on the back of our ship. They have to say, hey, look, it's us again!
Deliveries right there.
Lovely jumpy.
Nice and close.
Turning a bit too much there, Roger.
I'm turning right inwards so I can turn outwards a little bit.
Ah, okay. Right, I'm on the sail when you want me to furl it. Well, actually, at this speed, we could probably just do the anchor.
Probably, yeah.
A little bit more to the left.
Really?
Oh, yeah, just a tiny smidge. That'll do.
Anchor now.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Because I know the sloop one's really like. I'll turn our lights on so we can actually see.
Pick up golden chicken.
You took my gold chicken?
I did.
My gold chicken. Woo. See? So if we done like a few of those chicken runs with just gold chickens.
Yeah.
We would, you know, it's easy money. Especially if we like get the crate thing where we just, you know, kept getting just more and more crates because then we could just stock up on gold chickens. I think even without the quests, they're like
174 each.
No, they're worth like at least 800 each.
No, we only got 400 for that gold chicken.
No, that was 1,400.
No, it was 400.
It was 1,400.
Maybe.
Trust me, it was 1,400.
Right, let's get rid of this decorative coffer then.
That's you... what drew him to us in the first place.
Yeah. You're gonna get the skull.
Yeah, that's the skull. Wait, is little sloop coming towards us now?
Probably.
Yeah, he is. But too bad, we've now deposited everything we took from him.
Yep.
Oh, I need level 20 in gold hoarders. Nice. Ooh, worth more than the one we got from the fort.
Banana, wooden plank. Any cannonballs around?
Not bad, 450 for a skull.
Yeah.
Thank you, my dude, for half a K.
Yeah.
I think it is him coming. Too bad, though. Should we just scuttle the ship and, like, when he gets near. There's one more chest, and there's just a load of. Oh wait, no, wait, the fucking tea spices. You forgot about those.
Yeah, dude.
That's like 1k right there.
Oh, 1.4, I reckon.
Hopefully, unless it's in the 800 one. I can't remember which one tea is.
Oh, what? Goodbye.
I think it's the sugar that gets you the most. Exquisite sugar.
Yeah.
Wait, another chest? Where did we get all these chests from?
From him, dude.
I know.
That's the point. That's why he's so fucking, like, tilted right now. We've stolen all of his loot.
And then you get more, and then you got more loot. It was like, oh, look, they have my loot. Second time it will work. I wish there was a server chest and I could just be like, thanks for all the loot.
So long and thanks for all the fish. So fish. Sad that it should come to this.
Yeah. I always had that stuck in my head. A lot of the time.
Right, I am now on 69,000.
57. Nah, he's gone. He's not coming for us anymore.
It's a shame, really. Gonna miss you,
three
dude.
Three times the charm.
Well, do you know what's really funny?
What?
We're now free to chase him.
If we can find him, probably put us in a different instance by now.
Nah, come on, let's go.
Unless it is like the entire map is one server.
I believe so.
I mean, they haven't really explained how it works.
Accommodation unlocked, grade 1, holder of the castaways gold.
I think I got that earlier.
Oh wow, our bum just missed the port. Good job.
That was skill.
Right, so let's head in the general direction of where he was, which I believe was northwest. West or northwest?
Northwest.
Yeah.
It was heading for him. It would be west.
Yeah.
And then we steal whatever treasure he's got and be like, "Oh, was this what you tried to do to us?"
Yeah.
Why did the wind literally just change?
I know.
It's like it was perfect for us, and it's just nah.
It's because it knows we're gonna chase after him now.
Wouldn't it be funny if the, you know how some games, the, devs can actually, like, edit the game whilst you're playing it and, like, make shit happen?
Yeah.
Like, it happened in that running game, I can't remember what it's called. But they actually controlled the Kraken.
Yeah.
And on, like, big streamers that are trying to, like, sweat out some gold, they just Kraken their shit. Awesome. Like, even Warframe has that. Like, every dev stream, they have this thing called Stalker Attack.
Hmm.
Where they actually control the Stalker. So he was more to our right. I'm not too sure where he was now. Like, if we can still even find him. Unless he just rage quit out the actual game.
I mean, I would have. Yeah. There we go, we can get some wind.
I mean, I told him to just stop, you know, like in the dead menu. I was just like, just quit. Stop attacking us. It's 1v2.
Yeah, I actually saw that as well. Even though I was alive.
Yeah. Right, it's just all chairs, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is that for him? I think it's going to put him in a different thing.
Oh, here's our barrels again, so I'd go left from here, dude.
Oh, wait, is that dead ahead or? Because from here, they was to the right, so yeah, left.
We're gonna hunt you down. We're gonna sink your fourth ship. Oh, what's that over there?
Could be.
Oh no, it was a jagged rock. Rip. It was a jagged rock that looked very similar to a sloop.
Does it look like he was over on that small little island over like there when we when I last saw him?
Yeah.
So is he, depending if he went like to the right of that island, or he went still more west.
We'll find him, dude.
Gotta find him. I want to. Like, he's probably gonna have like a little nice stash from sunken ships. I think he's gone north, like from here.
Well, that fortress is online.
Wow. Ooh, should we do that?
Maybe we should.
Wait, how far away is the fortress on the map?
Not very.
Go for it. There might be other players. And or just a guy. Solo fortress.
I believe
plus
it's...
Plus it's an easy 12k when you can buy a ship skin. Depends, what did you want to get? Did you want to get a sail or did you want to get the actual ship colour?
I wanted to get the actual ship colour.
That's what I wanted to get. No, I'll get a sail. I don't really mind. Unless we just save up even more for when we're like level 48.
Yeah.
Get like the good one.
Well, the guy that I was watching that has 1 mil gold, he's like level 48 on everything.
Wow. The grind it's probably going to take to actually get there, dude.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, we're already 20 and we haven't really, like, we don't really concentrate on the quests that much.
No.
We did earlier for gold hoarders, but that's because we wanted the achievement, which we didn't never actually got.
I believe it's called Kraken's Fall is the one that we're going to.
That's fine.
Nah, it's not Kraken's Fall, it must be Shiver Retreat. Yeah, maybe.
That's not a fortress.
Yeah.
Keep scrolling.
Or Skull Keep. That one there.
Probably Skull Keep.
Yeah. Yeah, seven squares away from us.
Yeah, I think it is that one you're on about. Wait, sloop.
Ooh, where?
Far, like, dead ahead. Kind of far, a little bit to the right. Don't know if you can see it.
No, the waves are in the way. Fucking waves.
Just behind that little island. I think it's him. I think it's him, dude.
Ooh. Ooh! Ooh, cheeky!
I think it's him.
We're coming for you.
Wait, but there's also some to our left.
Is there now?
Docked at an island. And that's more likely where he'd be, I think.
Should we go for the one docked on the island?
Yeah, let's go for it. Fuck yeah. Let's do this. I think that one of those is definitely him.
Yeah.
Wait, where are you putting sail down?
Sharp 10.
Fine.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, hello. Those cracks really worked me out. Must have been like caffeine in them.
Huh.
We're gonna make this kid like delete the game.
Nah, he's gonna report us for hacking, dude.
Yeah, he's gonna report us for griefing. Like, they purposely...
Cyberbullying. You've offended me because I shot you first and then you harassed me continually afterwards.
Don't worry, dude. They'll just implement a gun policy, not a mental health policy.
Yeah.
America.
Oh.
I really want to catch the wind just so I can get the iron, because I think he's probably doing a quest.
Oh yeah, for sure. Why would you be docked on an island if you weren't doing a quest?
That's true. You know when you like rammed him? Did we get holes?
Nope.
If I turn us to the left, we should catch the wind. And then we come to the left.
I need
to keep an eye on him.
Yeah, he's like dead ahead of us. It's way off in the distance.
I think this one's definitely him. Because this is the one that we probably saw coming this way.
Do we remember what his fucking name is?
Zed Grulik or some shit. Don't worry, I'll remember him. He's got like a hook for a hand, a tattoo, and a really shit beard with some cufflinks in it. And he's got no clothes whatsoever. Wait, is this a storm? Why does it feel like a storm? Storm to our right, no storm above us. I hope it's a hard quest, dude.
Well, he's still there. And we are actually going into a storm.
You're gonna stop bailing him in a minute then?
Sorry, it's not a thunderstorm, it's just a windy storm.
We coming for you. You want some fuck?
Quite literally, dude. we're just BMing the guy now.
We actually are.
Oh, I feel so bad. If only we had a four man and a galley, could literally just keep hunting him down. Oh wait, there's the other sloop to the right there. He's docked on the fort. Not the active fort, but the other one. Can you see it over there?
I still think this one's him. We can find out. If it's not him, we'll just say sorry.
Yeah.
Never mind. GG. We'll take a crate and go.
Yeah. Pay your tax and we'll go.
Pretty much.
Oh, dude.
When we get close, we're going to stop putting in the chat. The hunter has become the hunted.
No, the hunter has become the prey. Oh, barrels. Hi, barrels.
Fuck the barrels. We have enough cannibals.
Luckily, we are currently hidden behind the rock that he's hiding behind. Oh, no, wait. He's in front of the rock. He's facing outward, though. So there is that. We could ram him.
We'll just ram his chip and just YOLO.
Yeah.
Then he'll be stuck on the island with whatever crates he's, like, uncovered.
Yeah. Fuck and it. He won't be able to take them with him, because when you go to your ship, you don't take the crate that you're holding with you.
Nope. Let's just hope maybe he was doing a fat treasure one with, like, four captain's chests.
Or he's just retarded and he can't work out the riddle. Oh, he's off! He's off, dude! Bear right.
Some wind, please.
Yeah, he's not even turning his ship sails, dude. Oh, now he is.
He knows.
He fucking knows. Wait,
he
oh
knows.
God.
Yep, it's him. It's him. It's gotta be him, dude. Why are we not fast? Is this game trolling us now because we've fucked him up so many times?
Avast, you scurvy dog! On guard!
Why does it feel like our anchor's down, dude?
I know, right?
Oh, this kid's so mad. Why are we not far? We're doing the exact same as him! Wait, no, we're not. He's slightly more right.
Yep.
But still, it just feels like we're trundling along. Or is it just me?
No, it's not you. Take a...
No, like, we can't. No. Not now. We're going in.
We probably should have. You might want to go left a little bit, dude, or we're going to hit these rocks.
Shit. Get back to the fucking column.
Oh, dude. He's... Oh! Oh! He just hit the rocks! He just hit the rocks, dude! Oh, he's got holes. He's got holes, dude. Right, bear right, bear right. He's coming.
He's coming back to us.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Yeah, here he comes. He's got a bet. Oh,
wow.
He just
180'd, didn't
he? He just 180'd. Yeah. He just 180'd. Nice. Yeah, dude, he's got holes. He hit that rock with some force.
We might want to go to the left then. Cannons at the ready!
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
Ow.
It's definitely him.
Ow. Yep. Ow.
Oh, he got me off that column. Jesus Christ.
Wow.
It's him!
No, it's Rashaku.
It's him. It's still him. It's definitely him.
How do you know?
I recognize his face. Do we have holes? Yes. Oh shit, we have a lot of holes.
Ow.
Are you going over?
No, he's trying to get me, dude.
I'm doing the holes.
Yep, killed him.
Is his ship sinking?
I don't know, but I'm gonna ram it on the fucking ground, mate.
Alright. Take all the balls again.
Oh, nasty. Nasty.
He's only got 16 cannibals in there. Oh, hey. Oh, hello, Seafarer's crate.
Lol.
Go grab that other crate.
Where is it?
The other sloop's coming in for us, though, dude. The other sloop's coming.
Oh, nice. Oh, look.
It was in below.
Dude, he's back on the ship. Get on your ship, dude. Get on your ship. He's shooting me. He's shooting me. Yeah, he shot me.
Dude, I'm so slow with this chest for some reason. Did he kill you?
Yeah, he did.
Well, you'll respawn on the boat. He's got enough holes that he's not fixing. He's got the crate.
Yeah, what's he gonna do? Because he can only come to like his own ship that's currently sinking to shit.
True. Easy, dude.
Yeah, it was fucking Ramico or something. It wasn't Zed anything?
Whatever, dude. It was still him. I recognize his fucking
shitty ass body.
Shitty ass, yeah.
I can't believe we found him again. Oh, look at that poor ship.
It's not even like dead yet, dude. Keep firing on it.
I would, but we're ever so slightly out of angle. Can we just like raise the anchor a little bit?
We also have another sloop coming in behind us. Oh, no, not right.
No, no, I'm just going straight. Just straight, dude. Just straight.
He took his upper chest. I don't know where he is. We're gonna try and swim to the outer.
Oh, look, he's trying to turn his ship round, dude. Can you unfurl the sail, please? We're so fucking slow.
Taking us to the left. We need it. We can't go right.
Oh, nice. There's one shot.
We might run aground a little bit. I don't know where he put that chest, but I think he hit it on. Oh, there's a note on the bottom. Falling the island. He's gonna crack into us, isn't he? Did he hit? He hit middle deck, I think, though.
Right, I can't aim now.
Try handbrake turn it.
No. Let me just fix these holes.
Great it is. He's got the. He's gonna have the other sloop to deal with in a minute. Oh, he's turning. He's turning behind us. Oh! Oh my God! The pistol nearly hit him.
Lol. That would have been hilarious.
He would. I would actually be called
out. Dude, if we get this down and when it's taking him four ships to our one, oh my God, I'm gonna laugh so freaking hard, dude. So where's this other sloop?
I'm jumping off the boat.
Oh yeah.
I'm going. I've got full ammo.
I think he's anchored down, mate.
I think he knew what I was doing.
Probably.
The other sloop was coming straight behind us from where we were. Wait, before you told me to unfold the sails. He's very bon- Oh, he scuttled it.
Oh! No, he didn't scuttle it. He didn't heal it. That's all.
Where's that chest? The other thing's coming in, dude.
Oh, is it now? Cool, because I'm currently aiming right towards it.
Alright, you keep that up. It's probably a double, man.
That's fine.
I'm looking for this chest.
I'm going to fucking have you.
I think he hit it on the island. There was only a seafarer's crappy one.
Dude, I'm coming towards this sloop, this other one. I am so fucking dead, dude.
Why are you dead?
Because I'm on my own. Where are you?
I'm swimming towards the new sloop.
Oh, nice.
Ow. I don't have any bananas. I don't have any bananas.
God, my aiming is terrible with a moving ship.
They didn't see me jump on their boat.
No, they didn't. Or maybe they did. I don't know.
I killed both of them with one swing. They're a three-man sloop.
Nice.
I killed all of them.
Nice.
They have no chest. I think he asked for help.
Probably did, dude.
Wait. Full left lock, they won't realize. Put the anchor up.
I'm coming in to, basically fucking shoot the shit out of them.
They won't see me up here. I'm gonna keep fucking with their boat, dude.
Yep.
The explosive barrels of everything, dude! They have four up here!
Oh, shoot it! Or put them in the hole, even. Did you lower their anchor?
I raised it, yes.
Oh, you raised it? Oh, you idiot.
Don't worry, dude.
Did they just run aground?
They're about to, yeah.
Oh, nice. Oh, sneaky. Oh, hello. Free chest in the ground.
That's the other guys, then. That's their boat.
Mate, like, without even trying, right?
I just killed their boat.
Oh, good. I'm coming over so we can get those explosive barrels, so then we can find that Ramico dude again.
I think they all just blew up.
Oh, shame.
I shot one in the middle of the mask, and I think it started a chain reaction.
Yeah, it will do. Is that you coming towards me with the boat?
No.
Oh, shit.
No, it's not. I'm dead. Wait, the other ones didn't die? But he was holding the barrel on his back. On my way back. I'm alive. Here I am. They're probably gonna like swim across.
Yeah, I think they are, dude.
Launch me.
Get in the cannon then.
Shit, they're on the move.
Oh, I just got a hit marker on one of them as well, and again. Yeah, good fucking luck, mate.
Where was the other chest?
I'll put it on the ship, mate.
Oh, nice. Was it just in the water?
Yeah, just literally just sat in the water.
Alright, he just jumped in the water. Oh, he's swimming towards you.
Oh, there goes their ship. Yes, we sunk their ship again, dude. Oh, we sunk a three-man ship.
It was actually the other guy climbing up the ladder. I just killed both of them underwater with like two pistol shots each.
Nice.
I'm fucking insane. We're insane at this. They didn't have any chests though. They only had the barrels, which all exploded, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, Shark. I don't have any ammo for you, Mr. Sharky.
Oh my god, dude, this is fucking hilarious.
Wait, if I can go back to the moment, I respawn back on the ship, right?
Oh, dude, there's another sloop coming towards us.
It's the other guy, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's the other guy again.
Dude, get on this boat, for God's sake.
Return to my ship. There we go. This is content, dude. This is pure content.
This is banter. That's what this is. Let's get this fucking anchor up. There's someone else in the water off to the left, by the way.
Oh, that's the mermaid.
Right,
it's sloop ahead, sloop behind.
Oh my! Oh, dude! Oh.
We don't have any chests or anything, what are you?
Well, we do now, mate. We do now. We've been nicking their chests. Oh man, what is this banter? Yeah, what is going on? That one behind us is coming straight for us, dude.
I think that's Mr. Salty.
It's Ramico again. It's gotta be. When is he gonna give up, dude? That's five ships, Roger, to our one. Our tiny little baby sloop that looks like Swiss cheese. Oh, man.
Dude, I wish you could see my point of view when I just killed those two. Like, they were like, oh, swim under the water and get onto his boat. They're just fucking us. And I was underwater, but he didn't see me. So I just shot a shooting him from cross map because it's hit scan. And just boom, boom, like shot him once. And I was already ready to take the second shot as he was aiming at me with a shotgun from about 200 meters away. It was insane.
That
wait,
is pretty
are we not
insane.
Waiting for Mr. Backwards Sloop to come?
Oh, wait. Do you know what we should do? Yeah. Hard lock left.
Hard lock left? Shit. Alright. We'll go straight into it and just ram him. Oh, I know what you're doing. I know. Defense on both sides. Okay, why are we raising anchor?
No, I wasn't. I didn't mean to. I just sort of like jumped on it for whatever reason.
I mean, that one's a pat. Wait, is that two sloops over there?
Nah, there's just one in the defensive tower. But that one has his lights off. Now, where's this asshole?
He's behind that rock over there.
Yeah, yeah, I know he is, dude. Oh my god.
I think he must have asked the other ones for help because they knew where he was.
Yeah, yeah, and they let him on his ship.
And they only had explosive barrels.
That was hilarious. They probably wanted to do a little Japanese kamikaze, let's ram him and blow it up sort of thing, because that's exactly what we did to him.
Yeah, but ours was more tactical.
Yeah. Come on, where's this one from behind? God.
He's coming straight towards us from behind that rock. All right, no, to the left. Yeah, he's still here.
There he is! There he is!
fucking back.
Absolute meme. Absolute meme. Does he not realise that we're literally just anchored here because we're waiting for him? Look, he's coming at us so hard, dude. Oh my god. We're about to make it both 6 and 7. Yeah, yeah, we should.
Just turn this up and just like spin a little bit.
There we go.
Wait, you're gonna launch me this time instead of being a cannonball.
Or maybe a cannonball first and then you.
Ooh, I like that. Yes.
Yeah, so it's already got a cannon in there anyway. So
extra 10 cannonballs I stole off him.
Nice. Thanks very much.
I know, right? Oh wait, I should take
here, chicky. Hope you got another chest on your ship, pal, because we won it.
Woo.
You couldn't write this meme. Like, just what's going on here?
Are you going to start shooting?
Not yet, not yet. Wait for this big wave to disperse.
He's getting rather close, my dude.
I can't even see him because of this wave, man.
He's rather close.
Is he now? Oh, look, there he is.
I'm distant yet. I won't get in just yet.
Oh, now it's in distance.
Alright, am I going in then?
Nah, not yet. That's not. don't worry.
That'll do. Yeah. Oh no, more left. More left. Yes.
See you later.
He sees me already. Oh, it's a different. It's the two.
Oh, it's the two. They're back. Oh, lovely.
Oh shit. Oh fuck.
What?
Dude, they just fucked me. I'm nearly dead.
Oh, nice. Good job. I'm heading off then. Really. Toodles.
I lowered their anchor.
Oh, nice.
I died. Get it again with the weight. So now we've got two just sloops hating us. I think the other one backed off though, the other guy. I think he's learned his lesson.
Right, well, I'm aiming directly at them. I've just done a handbrake turn. I'm coming for them.
I'm back! They don't use swords, by the way. They have shotgun and pistols, both of them.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Mm. They're ready for that close quarters. Where are we? Where are they?
Right in front of us, my dude!
Oh, hey.
Oh! Oh! Cheeky! Oh, you reckon you're gonna ram us, do you? Well, I'm gonna ram you. It's fine. we have a hole. Yes, we do.
I think I jumped off a bit premature there.
Yeah, I think you did.
I can swim back to us, we're good.
Cool.
We should probably just deposit these free chests we got.
Yeah, probably.
Right, I'm actually gonna switch to a pistol shotgun combo, seeing as it's working for them.
Oh wow, that hit me. And I hit them back. Oh wow, that hit me.
I got two holes now.
Oh nice.
Wow, whiff.
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 Right, we need to raise anchor, I think.
See, they already have one guy raising their anchor, I think. Shit. How did that miss?
Because they're terrible shots, dude.
Wait, let me get a sniper out. The worst gun in the game. I'd be happy if I just hit him once with this thing. I just don't get the travel time. Oh, shit.
Missed us. Now you gotta kiss us. No, it didn't. Trust me, it didn't.
That's why we have a big old hole here.
Oh, fair.
Why do I feel like it was a through and through?
Wait, where's... Oh, look, there's the other sloop. Let's... Oh, my God, there's, like, three sloops ahead. Let's go.
Oh,
we're going after this sloop here. We're going to be like, help, we're being bullied. I refuse to let this little baby die, okay? Give me that wind. That's it, give me that wind. Wait, who's steering the ship? Lol.
I hit him!
Oh, sick, dude. Absolutely sick. Why do I feel like we're taking on water still?
I feel we are as well. I don't know. What? Where's this hole then?
Might be an upstairs one.
Oh yeah, right.
Oh my
there.
God, yes. I'm lagging like fuck, dude. Fucking shitty ass server.
I'm not lagging anymore.
Although I am gonna hit that rock because I haven't been paying attention. Oh yeah. Shit. Why am I on the fucking dude? I am sketching out a little bit here. Can you help? Fuck me. Nope, don't help then. That's fine. There we go. I was sketching out a little bit, dude. Like every single time I went to fucking move, I just had like the most awkward lag ever.
The DDoS.
Ready player one. Thanks for helping me with the sale, by the way. Mucho appreciate. Oh, there's the other sloop. There's the other sloop directly to the right. Intercept course, Roger. Intercept course.
Oh, I'm. That like me, Alan. Train us up. I'll keep on the sail. Is it him again, though?
Yeah, it's gonna be Rabico, isn't it? Oh, they really hate us.
We didn't even take anything from them, though. To be honest with you.
Oh, they're just wasting cannonballs. Oh, that's a good cannonball. Oh, that was a good cannonball. Oh my god.
Did I make a hole? No. I just filled up the boat with water. I had water in my bucket. I forgot to, but I didn't get rid of.
That's hilarious, dude.
How's the other sloop? Oh, hey. Didn't move him up. I think it's him.
I don't know, because he's not... Dude, we're still taking on water somewhere. I think it's an upper deck one. I can hear it.
Oh, right next to the other one. We didn't hear it's got like hidden under that little curtain.
Yeah, fucking curtain.
They really want to go for us, don't they?
Yep. I'm literally tailing this other sloop now. It's like, no, you are not going anywhere. You will come to me. He's probably like, no, stay away. Don't you bring this drama to me.
Wait, should I just jump off the boat and just wait for him to go past again?
Nah, that's fine.
But, wait, am I still in the water?
No, I don't hear it. Wait, did you not change the sail? You are just crap, you.
I'm more in PvP mindset right now than Bale. Wait, I think, wait, let me go to the front and see if I can spy who it is. Unless he's not in render distance.
I don't think
they're catching us. Oh shit.
Nah, they're not really catching us.
They're not in render distance either. That ship in front of us has two holes in it, so I don't think
Just BMing them.
I think they're gonna take a pot shot in a sec.
Or they're gonna hit that rock that they haven't noticed.
Or
see you later, dude.
Engage. Stealth mode activate. Oh shit. He's avoiding me. He avoided me completely.
No.
Shit, I need a mermaid. Fuck. Mermaid, please. Oh, mermaid, tank top over there. Swim, 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 swim. No sharks, please. Hello. Oh no, you're ugly as fuck. Oh.
Oh, I think we're taking on water again. Oh no, we're not.
How?
We're fine.
Oh, okay.
We're fine, dude.
I mean, it's just the waves.
Oh, look,
so
the other.
They know our tactic now. He straight up avoided me.
Don't harass the one in front. The one in front is our friend. Leave the one in front alone.
Wait, has he got skin on?
Yeah, he has.
He's rich. He has so much stuff on him, probably.
That's probably why he's running the fuck away, dude. We've just brought Tiger fucking Shark straight to his boat.
Oh shit, I fell off?
You twat. Oh well, might as well go for their boat. You're way too far up in the water, dude. Did you get on?
Yeah, I'm on their ladder. They can't shoot me here, though. That's the thing. Stop. So, why are you guys... base? The guy just one-shot... Where the fuck was he? He one-shot me. How do you one-shot?
Oh shit, shit, shit. Far too tight a turn. Far too tight, far too tight. Jesus Christ.
Oh no, he's actually me off 30 seconds. That other guy must have a lot of stuff on him.
Yeah, he really does not want me to catch him.
But little does he know. We have been hunted. We know what to do. And we have supplies. They didn't answer my why chasing us still. Wait, Mitch, he's there.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm saying, please help us.
Is he helping us?
Well, he's not shooting at us, I'll put it that way.
Sick. Fred's, dude. I think he's got... Why are we slowing down?
We're not slowing down. He's just turning and we're not... He really doesn't want me to be behind him.
It's
It's a chick. Please help us! Stop turning, just help us!
Please help mom. He's going hard right. Left, I mean. Oh god, dude, what's happening? Oh no!
Yes! Yes, it worked!
But now, no one's chasing it. They still just want us. How are they catching us?
Because I'm just going directly. Yeah, look, he can't aim for shit, dude. My god. Yeah, look, he's coming in for another pass. Ow.
Oh, get it. No hole. Big hole. How many planks have you got?
Not a lot.
We've got 21 left. That's all I'm gonna say.
Nice.
Oh god, that's a hit. Nope. That's a hit. Nope. Is he helping us or?
No, he's fucked off, dude.
Where has he gone?
I think he's like turning around for an intercept. Just so long as he doesn't intercept us, that'll be fine.
I almost want to jump on and see what shit he's got.
No.
Yeah, but
he could be our only salvation right now. Let's not fuck him off, yeah?
I'm doing it. I think he saw me. Where's our boat? Where's the other boat? Oh shit! Did they hit? Yes, waste your cannonball on me. Do it. Do it.
Oh wow, he hit me.
Alright, the other one's just going now. Yeah, she's leaving.
Fuck's sake, dude.
Is that you? Oh shit. I didn't see you there. There's no mermaid yet, I'm sad.
What am I st- Oh, fucking hell.
Hey, mermaid. Please glitch and put- Oh shit, shark. Fuck me. Are you still following the other one? Edge.
Yep, still following the other one. So, what happened when you went on her ship then?
I tried, but I think she predicted it. So she started veering straight off to the left. I'm curious to what she's gonna do. She's probably gonna go pull left to catch the wind.
No, she's I think she's just literally put her anchor down.
She hasn't, has she? No. No, she hasn't. She's.
Right, Roger, what we're going to do, we're going to come around these rocks and we're going to go hard left and furl the sails like we done last time, alright?
Right.
So you stay on the steering wheel.
So we're not.
Are you sure she hasn't anchored? It looks like she has.
She might. I think she might have, actually. I think she's waiting for us to catch up. I think she's playing with us. We might be on a different stream. Right, no, she's moving now.
Right, you ready? Hard left.
So are we really going hard left?
Yep.
Okay. Now what?
Just keep going. Start straightening off.
Straight off?
Yep. Catch us now, you little bastard.
My catch her and steal her stuff. I really want to. I just want to piss off more people. You know? We are actually catching her. Kind of. Yeah, she's deviating towards us and we're going straight.
Yeah, it's because she's trying to catch the wind and we're already on the wind.
She's caught the wind now. Yeah.
Actually, very, very smart sailor. I have to give them that.
Who? Her?
Yeah.
Oh, she really is, because I tried jumping onto her. Oh.
Oh! Oh!
Oh no. Storm.
Yay.
We don't have planks for this.
We're fine,
is she,
dude.
Is she staring into it? Are they still behind us? Oh,
yep.
They're losing. Oh, what is this storm?
Just keep us in that wind, dude. To the right. Yeah.
It's into her.
Oh, sorry, wait. Left.
Wait, no, you can jump on. Oh, too late.
Nope, hello, I'm on. Hi, please help us. Why are you no help us?
Good morning.
You have to help us, dude. They won't leave us alone. We've literally sank them five times and they won't leave us alone.
We didn't even have any treasure.
No, we don't even have any treasure.
Brother.
Brother.
We've got nothing at all.
We literally have nothing!
Yes, yeah, same.
Healing buddy. Let's check her insides.
Maybe they follow us in storm.
We'll just drop her anchor.
Well, this is what we're hoping, because like, I'm pretty sure we've wasted their supply of planks, so being in this storm is probably going to help us.
Not us, though. Well. Like, you've left me. Are you checking your inside bit now?
I'll help him with his sails, look.
Yeah, oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Dude, we're gonna lose our chests on here now.
It's like he knows I've joined this fucking ship. Now he's started cannonballing this one. Dude, these guys are insane. I swear they're either watching my stream or something, dude. This is ridiculous.
Dude, I'm by myself now. Wait.
Guys, I guess I think you got the...
coming into the deep end, didn't she?
Fortress key.
I hope.
For the Sky Island.
Oh, I really wish we did, to be honest. I really wish we did.
Have they spoken on mic?
Yeah, same.
Yeah, we're gonna say, I need help.
Oh, we're coming, dude. He's totally so far fucking engaged on you, dude. He has no idea where we are in relation to him.
Yeah.
He is just so focusing hard on you.
Go down and...
I wanna like not use your cannonballs, dude. So like, if you can, I'll jump on his ship like I did yours. Cause like, I appreciate the help, but I really don't want to get you in trouble.
Wait, does he have any chests, Midge? Does he have any chests?
All fine, mate.
Midge, check the chests.
Yes.
Not sure if I hit them. Okay, I will not hit them.
That's fine. We'll get pretty close, I think. We are literally on top of them, and I don't even think they realize. I will just where's my bucket? You've got some water in here.
They're gonna ram us. They're gonna ram me.
That's fine, dude. If they ram you, we're gonna ram them.
Double ram!
Oh, so close! Oh, he's jumped off, he's going for you, Roger.
I'm just anchoring. Fuck it.
You're
He's
fucking
in the water.
Teaming? What the fuck?
Oh shit, we have no one else to take that last. We're good.
This wind. God. That's one. Thank you very much. God, you have to like aim really far to the right in the wind. Jesus.
I've just. Anchored.
I think he's anchored, dude. I'm going for him.
Did she have any chests?
No.
Really?
Thank you, man. Appreciate your help. Get out of here while you can.
They're on my boat.
Oh, out of here, shit, dude, he's ramming them. He's ramming them! He's so got him. Oh, mate, they are going hard away, dude.
We climbed onto our boat, which is still going strong, by the way.
Nice! That's what I like to hear!
Wait, who's in front? You're them.
They are. Alright, I'm coming back to the ship, dude. Because I jumped off and I didn't quite make the jump.
She had no boat.
It's a he, yeah. And no.
I'm gonna ram them again.
Oh, nice. I'm right on the end, dude. Oh shit, I need to get some ammo. Yeah. And I'm lagging like hell. Why am I lagging, dude? Shit me.
He's abandoned us now.
Hey, bitch face! How's it going?
Naval warfare, meme edition.
Yep.
So is he still helping us, our friend?
I have no idea.
I think he's baiting our ship out. I think he took a few hits.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. I would have taken a few hits. Where are you? Why are you not on the wheel?
I was looking at the other ship, see where they are, if they're coming to help us.
Alright, we're gonna ram them. We are literally on... Water? Right.
Taking water. Where the fuck's this water coming from?
From the storm, dude.
No,
remember?
It's from the, there was a hole.
Oh, you think... Oh, clever. Yeah, very clever. Enjoy. Enjoy your fucking ram.
We only got 10 planks left, give or take 15.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's the stuff.
How did he
That's
not
shot
me with a pistol? Shit. Are you sinking them? Are they sinking us? You alive?
I'm alive. We only had one hole, dude. I have no idea how many they had.
Did you kill any?
I have no idea.
You killing? So I jumped onto their boat.
Did you?
Yeah. And I died. I took like one or two hits on them. None of them died. I think they're saving their boat again.
Fuck's sake.
What?
Fucking cucks.
Taking on water?
Yeah, we are.
Honestly, I was only going on that boat so I could try and steal some things. Oh shit. Wait, any more holes? No.
These guys.
Say, if that guy actually helped us out, we could have given him one of the chests we got from earlier.
Yeah.
I think he's gone though, isn't he?
Yeah, he's gonzo, dude. He's so gone.
I say we just... Oh no, he's to our left, actually. There he is.
Oh yeah, there he is. Oh, he's sunk.
Oh, he's scuttled.
Yeah.
Shit. I guess he wouldn't want to deal with this anymore.
Dude, why are you going to the left? No. Why are you going
to
the right?
It's the storm.
Fuck.
It's overdoing my moving. Ship no like. We're on a wave, that's why.
Oh, look at that. And they've literally caught up now from that.
Shit.
We still need to go hard left, dude.
I'm trying. Look at this shit, dude.
Oh my god. Just stay on hard left for a minute.
I don't want to go too hard because there isn't iron to right.
No, just go hard left, hard left. I'm gonna catch the wind. There we go. There. That's it. Lovely.
Try and hold it there. I'd really just like to jump to that island just to see if we can get any like cannibals and shit. Fuck. No. Please, no.
This is like the longest fucking storm ever, man.
Do where we have just sat in it pretty much. If we go this way, we can get out of it. I think.
Wait, what are you doing?
Going into the wind.
No, that is not. Oh, yeah. Well, hold on. Let me just readjust the sail.
it's also out of store.
Why am I on the wrong one? Every time, dude, every time.
Yeah, I keep messing. It's because it's the sloop. They crashed onto the island, I think.
Did they actually?
No.
Oh.
I think they did what I wanted to do.
What's that?
Or they just did a handbrake turn. You know, they're stopping on the island to get supplies.
Of course they are. They've run out of cannonballs. Right, so we'll take full advantage of this and we'll fuck off.
Sloop to our left.
Let's not go for him. Let's just go to an outpost, yeah?
Right, yeah, sure. Are we calling it a night then?
No, we're not calling it a night. We're just saying. Oh, there's a... Fuck me, where's... Right, it's a Galleon's Grave outpost, which is north from us. Directly north.
Yes.
To the left.
I think the other sloop might be the other old guy. From...
What, Ramico?
Yeah. It would have taken him this long to probably get from one side of the map to the other.
Probably did.
And as soon as we turned left, he just turned right. Damn. If anyone hadn't... I think they've lost interest? I'm not sure. No, they're just really far behind. Oh.
What?
I'm gonna put a Coke in my freezer so I can like have a drink.
Alright.
We've only got two chests, right?
Yeah. So we're basically going to do what me and Sue did. We're going to crash into the island with both chests on us.
What about all the crates we have?
Fuck the crates, dude. I'm going to put them on top of the ship. You can... Or we could put them right there to BM them.
No!
Wow. Amazing, dude. I planned it like that. I absolutely planned it like that. Oh shit, I need to go left.
Yeah,
I don't know.
I don't see him anymore. I don't know. Oh wait, no, that's him. It's alright. Yeah, I see him. Oh! Another sloop.
Yeah, yeah. We literally just went right past him.
Coming for us. I think. Is he coming towards us? No. Yes? No? Yes.
No, he just sailed away from us. Why would he come towards us? Oh my god, this lag, dude. Jesus.
We have two sparkly things right here.
Right, dude, are you ready? Because we're going to be crashing into the port very soon.
Oh, yeah.
And we're going to crash into the beach, alright?
And then we're going to take their ship?
Yes.
Just for one last BM, then we start elsewhere.
Yep. You ready?
You could handbrake turn it so we could fire cannons at them.
Nah, fuck it. I'm just going to take the chest and run. Ready? Ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yep.
Off you go.
Wait, do they have ammo? Fuck, I don't know if I have ammo. Go right here, though.
Yep.
Jeez. I do have ammo. It's all good.
Right, I'm scuttling the ship. my crew.
Wait, no, not yet. Let them get a bit closer. Fire some rockets at them. There you go. They'll think we're like still. Ooh, level 20 gold hoarders. What's up?
Oh, I just hit one of them. Hilarious. There are three men on there again.
I hit the fat guy at the back. Hit him again. I'm sniping him with the pistol, dude. That fat guy should be fucking dead.
Yep.
I've run out. Oh, they're just turning on the spot. I'm going for him. I can't tell if they're just trying to ruin our day now, even though we don't have a ship anymore, and it doesn't really matter.
I know, right?
Wow. So apparently shotgun just one-shots you now. Don't know where it's gonna return me to.
Woo!
New ship, apparently, probably. I say that was actually a very successful meme. Few hours. Ding. I say we go for a fort after this. I think it's gonna be a new island, I'm not sure. It sounds like a new island. I don't hear any rocket cannonballs. Oh no. Hey look, all our chests. Where are they?
They've gone. They went sea nerds. Care Bears never win. Apparently we're Care Bears, dude.
Goodbye. Hello, Snake Biscuit. Did you go for the... Thank you.
Oh, right. I am at Marauder's Arch.
How close is that to...
I'm about to find out, because I'm about to spawn on the ship.
Oh, gold chicken.
Oh, you're at Galleon's Grave. Oh, I'm not too far away from you.
Well, I've just spawned here.
Ah, fair.
What are we doing now, then?
I'm thinking of calling it a day now, dude. That was a bit of fun.
Alright, that's fine. Fine with me. Oh, look, a gold snake. Oh.
Oh, if only. Pardon me.
That snake. Wait, is there a town on here, or is it just...
Nah, it's legit just a shitty, crummy island.
Woo.
Don't know how that went over.
Why can't they ever, like, Care Bears never win, yet we deposited our chests and fucked with their time for about 3 hours.
Well, yeah.
Guaranteed we made the other kid just rage quit.
Yeah, I think you're right there.
I don't think he's gonna play this game again. We should add him. If we remembered his name, we should have added him so we could join him.
What, Ramako?
Yeah. And then, like, leave his crew, and then we're in the same session still. And then we hunt him.
Yes.
Alright, cool. Well, good map then. Ooh, look, a tree. Tree. No, tree!
Oh, if only you could emote while in the air.
I didn't even emote in the water.
Nah.
Feels bad.
Feels bad, man.
I think they're going to add fishing. They have to.
Yeah, hopefully. We legit just going to sink our own ship.
Ooh. Yeah, that's a good plan. I got another cannonballs. these great cannibals home, man. Are you loading them?
I am.
That is speedy, dude. Is dead.
Ow. I rammed it with my head. Oh, the noise it's making, dude.
Is it not a good
noise?
Oh,
yeah. Not a good noise. Oh, yeah, it's gone.
But this is where it spawned, it shouldn't die.
Oh, wow, it's lilting. Jesus. Poor little schloop.
I guess we'll call it a night then, Mitch.
Yeah.
Goodbye, stream. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for the memes.
Please follow Magento for great content like this.
Woo.